Good morning, Goddessmen RTW Academy. This is Moran Moshe with your weekly head of school message. First of all, Happy New Year. I hope you had a great vacation. I'm here with the sixth grade class. Yay!
Yay!
with Mrs. Silvestri and Mrs. Swiss. And believe it or not, show please the project. This is not an art class, even though it's very artistic. Instead, what is it, Mrs. Swiss?
We are combining math and art. So each group was given a small picture of a candy bar, and then they had to use a scale factor to transfer that small candy bar onto a larger piece of paper. So the small one is in inches, and then they picked a scale factor to go ahead and make a proportion and turn it into square inches.
Okay, that's wonderful. And let's check out some of the projects. So Jonah and Sabrina. Yes. Sabrina, what was yours?
So we made the Reese's Peanut Butter Cup, and we made it from the small centimeters into a large scale. So 1 centimeter was 2 inches on ours.
Wow, that's wonderful. And Isaac and Jaden, you did what?
Lifesavers, and we did 2 square inches per centimeter.
2 square inches per centimeter.
And how did you transfer from the small one to the big one?
And we graphed points.
Yes.
We have
You graph.
Yeah, we put dots and then we connected it.
Look at me, please. I love this stuff. Thank you, teachers. You are wonderful. Very creative. I hope they'll give you these candies. I think you should.
Yes.
I think it's a good idea.
Yes.
So math and art go hand in hand, of course. So wonderful. Good job. Enjoy your math. Everybody say math and candy. Go.
Math and candy.
Shabbat shalom, everybody. Good job.